Oh, yes, yeah, sleepy. Does anybody remember Sparkle the Horse from the previous one?
Allison,
here's your turn. Had eyelids with the blink. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Very exciting start. That's called a lateral maneuver. You're not allowed to push or pull your machines forward, but if there's an obstacle, you can move it sideways. It's called a lateral maneuver. Some of the machines will have to do that in order to make the sharp turn at the top of the sand dune.
Daughters on board?
Oh, yeah. Yep, daughters are waiting.
Here comes the exciting part, the downhill.
The field.
They've reached the pinnacle and are making the turn.
They're as high as the Olympic.
Two sculptures.
Okay, turn a little bit tighter. There we go. Now
connected
you're on the ramp on
together,
the way down.
Connected to video.
On their cards, they say that this is a family sculpture, and they still like each other after building it and riding it.
A lot of race left to go. Nice low gear. Look how low that gear is.
Okay, here they go again. Again, these are highly trained professionals. And this is what a dope pusher looks like. Two dope pushers.
Reed waves them through. Very generous, Reed.
Yeah, he doesn't want them behind him.
Go, peace!
Yes, they can throw sand under their tires.
They're up.
They're out of the hole. He's team financial planning.
Maybe a picker could lay down in front of you for traction.
Yes!
No.
Although they do stop in here. That sounds a bad idea. Or I said perhaps.
Once again, proving the link between mushrooms and hallucinations, here they are from Arcata, California.
I think we could all share mom with
us.
There are many sounds you don't want to hear, including the sprocket that's directly under the left seat part pilot coming off the chain.
Just a lucky guess, huh, Dave?
Chains are easy. You can put them back on.
Having never built a machine, everyone knows that sound is not good.
So Bob, with as many years of successful racing experience. Whoa, here we go, here we go. Okay. Oh, coming in we have the mousetrap.
The mousetrap uses no gears. There are no gears on that bike.
Mousetrap was designed around the concept that a kinetic spell has to fit inside of a suitcase. And it's all downhill from here, folks.
Now you guys are swinging.
Until you get on to left turn. Just a little farther. Come on, you can do it.
All right.
do the peas leave their hands? Is a stellar sea cow, which will allow us all to say, oh, the huge manatee!
Put your bones into it!
The one on the left is mortified, the one on the right is mystified. Test, we want to find out what the vanilla is. I'm going to be tired.
There's so many of them.
It is easy.
They may make it look easy, but we all have a purpose. Really
nothing, Ted. Piece of cake.
Don't you worry, Lori. You just stay there. They'll move it over.
Yes, on one hand, Visualized World Peace did make it out with partial dignity and their dry fan pass.
Here it is!
Oh, so close.
Come on, you guys. Come on, Tom.
Now, does everybody remember the three words that really summarize this whole race?
For the glory!
For the glory! Yeah, there she goes. And now I'm going to interview the brains behind the outfit. A chicken, a few words.
Can't talk, peddling.
So, what does it take to paint a chicken to get fired out of a cannon?
He works for Stretch.
Oh. Can I go through that?
Then go through the mine.
Woo! Go for it. I'm in mid-range.
The next sound you hear will be very loud. Okay, look at we've lost a couple of large scale chains. Proving the superheroes always wear tight.
Yeah, you're a second Port Townsend. I hope you're a spitter up in Port Townsend, right?
That's right.
Good.
Baggage claim, thank you. For your favorite sculpture at the fan favorite table. You will notice that this is not the grand Kinetic Challenge, it's the grand Kinetic Challenge. Run for safety, so are
you. I'm going.
Going for the glory for Peter Wagner here.
This way.
Come on over here.